Hey, Bobby, play that one about falling down the stairs.
Sure thing, Johnny.
I love it.
The city awakes to the bells of Notre Dame. The fisherman fishes, the baker man bakes to the bells of Notre Dame. To the big bells as loud as the thunder, to the little bells soft as a psalm. And some say the soul of the city is the toll of the bell. The bells of Notre Dame.
Listen, they're beautiful, no? So many colors of sound, so many changing moods. Because, you know, they do not ring all by themselves.
They don't?
No, you silly boy. Up there, high, high in the dark bell tower, lives the mysterious bell ringer. Who is this creature?
Who?
What is he?
What?
How did he come to be there?
How?
Hush! Clopin will tell you. It is a tale. A tale of a man and a monster.
Dark was the night when our tale was begun on the docks near Notre Dame.
Shut it up, will you?
We'll be spotted!
Hush, little one.
Four frightened gypsies slid silently under the docks near Notre Dame.
Four guilders for safe passage into Paris.
But a trap had been laid for the gypsies. And they gazed up in fear and alarm at a figure whose clutches were iron as much as the bell.
Judge Claude Frollo, the
bells of Notre Dame. Judge Claude Frollo longed to purge the world of vice and sin. And he saw corruption everywhere, except within.
Bring these gypsy vermin to the Palace of Justice.
You there! What are you hiding?
Stolen goods, no doubt. Take them from her.
She ran.
Archdeacon.
This is an unholy demon. I'm sending it back to hell, where it belongs.
See there the innocent blood you have spilled on the steps of Notre Dame.
I am guiltless. She ran. I pursued.
Now you would add this child's blood to your guilt on the steps of Notre Dame.
My conscience is clear.
You can lie to yourself and your minions. You can claim that you haven't a qualm. But you never can run from nor hide what you've done from the eyes. The very eyes of Notre Dame. And for one time in his life of power and control.
Frollo felt a twinge of fear for his immortal soul.
What must I do?
Care for the child and raise it as your own.
What? I am to be saddled with this misshapen. Very well. But let him live with you in your church.
Live here? Where?
Anywhere. Just so he's kept locked away where no one else can see. The bell tower, perhaps. And who knows, our Lord works in mysterious ways. Even this foul creature may yet prove one day to be of use to me.
And Frollo gave the child a cruel name, a name that means half-formed, Quasimodo. Now, here is a riddle to guess if you can sing the bells of Notre Dame. Who is the monster and who is the man? Sing the bells, bells, bells.